virus. Cause that's hell of a ghost. I have been dead since the day I came out of the womb. Sitting up writing, cause sleeping's like humans. I thought as I sat in the dark of my room. Young adolescent, a blessing. His family thought in his money was being consumed by all the thoughts of his demons. But tell them to him to persuade them and letting them loose. Could they be stopped? Walking the streets, he had one of the civilians were constantly watched. Hiding his face in the mask of the shell he was given. Transparent was he to the flock. Nothing could save him, but he didn't. With the shock, people were staring in awe as the shells started breaking. His smile rose through at the clock. Pop, 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 pop. Bodies were dropping around him, but he kept a smile on his face. Smoking the stench of the corpses polluted the air, and civilians were running away. He didn't care, smiling through all the destruction, the chaos he left in his wake. Switching the clip in the Smith of the West, and he was the only time he took a break. Cyrus broke out in his.